NATO compound in Kabul was the unlikely setting for a cricket match today. The fortified venue saw the Afghan national team, which recently won one-day international status, dispatch a touring village side from Sussex, which included the television presenter Jamie Theakston. He explained what it meant to take part.
And be the first team to actually come and play an international cricket match here in Kabul is just extraordinary.
And you can see more on that story on More 4 News at 8 o'clock.